Farmers attached to the troubled Chemelil sugar factory have given local leaders a two-week ultimatum to issue an explanation on their missed arrears amounting to, get this, 130 million shillings, failure to which they will take to the streets. Speaking during a stakeholders meeting held in Chemelil today, the farmers asked area MP Onyango Koyo to work with the company's leadership to see to the settling of the debt, whose promise of payment by the Ministry of Agriculture is yet to materialize 7 months later. Our Chemelil MD Gabriel Nyangweso confirmed the standoff, citing the factory's inability to crush as the reason for depending on bailout from the Ministry of Agriculture. This due to aged and poorly maintained machines. Now, Agriculture CS Mwangi Kiunjuri had, in March this year, paid 1.9 billion shillings to individual cane farmers attached to the country's public millers, but failed to remit a total of 800 million shillings to farmers who had supplied cane through their respective cooperative.
The balance of 74 is for farmers who supplied cane through societies, and the government didn't release the funds for that.